Welcome to Humphreys of Henley TV, countryside concierge at its finest, and a really warm welcome to Chavenage House in Tetbury in the heart of Gloucestershire. As you will see, it is not only a beautiful Elizabethan manor house, it's also set in the most wonderful grounds, and it can boast both royal and roundhead patronage. Henry VIII gave it to the family of his wife, Jane Seymour, before they were executed for treason a few years later, and Oliver Cromwell even has a bedroom named after him after he stayed at the house during the Civil War. Ironically, in the 16th century, it was thought that no member of the royal family could possibly want to live anywhere quite so remote as Gloucestershire. And yet, about 2 miles that way, Prince Charles has his Highgrove estate, and a few miles the other way, Princess Anne lives in the fabulous Gatcombe Park. So obviously times have changed and they've decided Gloucestershire is not too bad a place to live. The Losey Williams family have lived in Chavenage since 1871, and David and Rona celebrated their 60th wedding anniversary at the house last year. So as you look around the house, as you wander through all the main rooms, you'll see some fabulous portraits of their ancestors and various members of the previous families who owned the house and developed the chapel and all that you'll see around you. Touring the house is an absolute delight, and I've had huge fun here this morning. You're guided by a member of the family who will share all sorts of fascinating and often hilarious anecdotes of all of the people who've lived here through the ages. They really bring all of the rooms alive as they share all of the stories, including in the main drawing room, the removal of the heads of the paintings of the dancing girls on the wall when the rather puritanical Oliver Cromwell came to stay. And that sort of thing just wasn't allowed. Fortunately, they kept the heads, so they've now been returned to the paintings, and you'll see them in their full glory. But those and many stories will keep you entertained as you wander through the rooms. Chavenage House is also a TV star in its own right, having starred in the fabulous adaptation of Wolf Hall and also more recently in the Poldark series. So when you see Ross Poldark riding out on his mount out into the Cornish countryside, he started in Chavenage in Gloucestershire. And as you wander through the grounds, which are absolutely beautiful, listen to the story about the rather sad lady in white as she wanders through the grounds. She signalled to her love over in Beverston Castle, just a couple of miles away, and you can see the window that she was signalling to. But then rather sadly, they got found out, and that led to his downfall. Anyway, it's well worth a visit. Come and meet the family. You'll get the warmest of welcomes at Chavenage. And we look forward to seeing you next week.